Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Zahid Hussain from ICTA Relief Dallas. Right now, ICTA Relief Dallas team have visited the Dallas Convention Center, the mega shelter, and since it's strictly prohibited to take any pictures or make videos inside, hence we are addressing you from outside the convention center. Alhamdulillah, we noticed that there are about 35 families who have arrived from Houston, and they have been well taken care, well fed, and they are resting right now. But the anticipation is that about 250 bus loads of people, evacuees from Houston, would be arriving here tonight, probably around 10 o'clock or like 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock. But the help is being anticipated tomorrow. We need volunteers to come and help here, and hence the reason. Please go ahead and register yourself under ignadallas.org/volunteer. There's a link where you can go ahead and register yourself to volunteer here in Mega Shelter. Also, to let you know that there are a lot of masajids who have come out to help us, and we have placed trucks where you can go ahead and place the in-kind donation there. And inshallah, once that collected, once the truck is full, inshallah, either tomorrow or day after tomorrow morning, we will leave for Houston. This is your brother Zahid Hussain from ICTA Relief Dallas. Assalamu alaikum.